And we have new video just in from Chopper 7. Firefighters are working to put out a fire on Gladstone near Rosa Parks. That's on Detroit's west side. You can see the smoke and the flames pouring out of the house as firefighters ventilate the roof. The Detroit Fire Department says the building is occupied, but right now we don't know how many people, if any, were inside when the fire broke out.